The negotiated settlement has hundreds of millions of dollars earmarked to deal with individual class situations, because you can't deal with it on a province-wide policy. You really have to look at every individual classroom, and that comes down to the teachers in those classrooms, the principals in the schools, and the superintendents in those school districts.